Have you ever been in an accident that resulted in your death? Do you want to reword that? Hello everyone, welcome to MK. My name is Jack, and if you're watching this without headphones right now, it's time to watch something mildly infuriating.
Let's go.
Right off the bat, we've got a sunglasses stand that just doesn't want you to use their mirrors properly. Yeah, I get it. You're watching me. Can I watch myself? It's just stuck there, perfectly in the back, and I can't get it. If I was this guy, I'd take this as a sign just to give up on playing. Examples like this are the reason why I don't like to share food with housemates. Not because they'll do it to my stuff, though, because I know I'll probably do that. I do this. I'm one of those people. I'm sorry. you want that chocolate whole milk? Sorry, buddy. It's gonna require a bit extra effort. Wow, talk about disappointment. That is just sad. Try sharing that to your loved one. No doubt they're gonna accuse you of eating it yourself. Worst case scenario, you could just eat off all the chocolate bits and then pile all the strawberries together. No way. Are they trying to make a button come across as a legit fingerprint? It's evil, I love it. Steamed fresh, chef's favorites. Penne with spinach and parmesan sauce. Yeah, you got the spinach there, all right? Far out. I think Bird's Eye has been keeping an eye on you and they're, they're trying to suggest something. Oh, God. Oh, no. My way of coping with horrible things in life is usually just to laugh at them, so expect a lot of me just laughing at these terrible circumstances. Oh, look, it's Thursday as food, when it feels like the end of the week, but it technically isn't. Ah, you know what they say, fifth time's the charm, eh? You got this, buddy. Don't give up on your Spyro drawing just yet. No way. This entire box was to ship a ruler. Oh, still gotta put in some sort of bubble wrap stuff. Gotta keep that ruler secured, eh? That metal ruler that is very durable. Ah, yeah. You don't want that to break. Hey, man, my hands are still wet. Do you have a... God, I wish there was a simpler way of saying that word. No, okay. No, this isn't funny, all right? I expected these posts to be mildly infuriating, not extremely frustrating, okay? I didn't come onto this channel to be triggered. Sort your damn Tupperware, people. This is exactly why I always buy the exact same Tupperware containers. Hey, Steve, you measured everything perfectly, right?
Yeah, man, I never get it wrong.
Whoa, hold up. They double wrapped these things? Why? That's such a waste of paper.
Starburst ain't even that good. Jeez.
Oh, hey, don't dig on soggy cereal. It's the best. Freaking loved my soggy cereal when I was a kid. I purposely waited until it was soggy. Call me disgusting. I don't care. Even though I'd understand why you'd think that, because I also used to love Nutella and tomato sauce sandwiches. Anyway, no, that's fine. Don't follow the boxes so they fit in the garbage bin. Just set up some weird submarine tower. That'll sort it. What the hell is this even for? Why put this here? My only guess is that maybe it's just some extra seating space for the restaurant cafe looking place next to it. That tree in the background just be like,
brother, what have they done to you?
Oh, just, come on, just tilt it a bit more to the side. I know it's bolted into the concrete there and you can't tilt it, but just please tilt it. So I was gonna get up at this car here for parking on the wrong side of the road until I kind of realized via the sign that it's a bit different on the northern hemisphere.
You're safe this time, you sexy blue what is it, a Chevy? Is that a Chevy?
My heart goes out to the painter who had to paint this floor and just know
that they were gonna have to do this.
A moment of silence for all those in the industry who have to deal with this kind of bull. Can you guess where at one point they stuffed up? Though on another hand, it looks like they stuffed up too and then just stitched them both together and be like, those bits are good, let's just put those two together. Yeah, see, that's what you get when you buy the cheap slinkies, okay? It's very relatable, but as my dad told me when I bought a slinky with my own little chore money, it's my own fault. Please, clean up after your pet. Okay, so just dump everything here at the sign? Sure, let's do that. That makes logical sense. I'm glad people can be fined for this. They deserve to be. Get bloody forensics down here, make them, like, DNA trace the poo to the dogs and their owners.
Because that's something they definitely have time for right now.
Ah, yuck. That's one way to tell the quality of product by how cheap their stickers are. Ah, no, the sticky plastic's part of the flavoring.
I am more or most nervous about the race than you are. Answered, more.
But the correct answer for the next one is which city is the more crowded of them all? Okay, this right here is why the English language sucks to learn. Because technically, both ways are right. It's just that one way sounds a bit more posh. For example,
I am most nervous about the race than you are. It does
does seem wrong, but the way we used to use the word, that would be completely correct. Another example is the fact the I before E rule is broken about 923 times compared to the 44 times you actually apply it. There you are, kids. Some pointless half-assed English lesson for you all today. Moving on! Ah, video game logic. Press a simple one button to do a huge physical maneuver.
Ah, the simple thing on wheels that is very light and can be easily bumped over is in the way? Well, I guess we cannot move past this point until we go and kill a giant demon boss who could kill us with one step!
And yet we'll still love and play them forever. Another example could be your parents' marriage. Who said that?
You like bread?
Survey says 96% who say yes and 3% who deserve to unlive. Message failed to send. The message to dad failed to send. Oh, well, thank you, messages, for giving me that extremely fast update. Seriously, that's like over a year ago. I hope this isn't some sort of dark story where it like turns out that their dad died over a year ago as well. Oh, that'll be horrible. 1 star. Don't hate it, just don't know what it's like. I haven't been.
Then why are you reviewing? You're even a local guy. You got 106 reviews. How have you not gone yet? It's been 9 months, Jay. Come on, buddy.
El Yunk National Forest. Must be a nice place. Got 4.8 stars.
1 star. Never been there.
Then why are you reviewing it?
I'm beginning to think people aren't understanding the word review anymore. They don't realize the proper definition of it. Like, you actually have to experience the thing before you tell us what you think about it. Though I think we can all name one person who is exactly like this when it comes to things. Like, oh, have you checked this out? No, I haven't, but I hate it. Okay, your logic is sound.
Oh, God.
You are so close, it's so far.
Horrible is a negative thing. Horrific is a negative thing. Terrible is a negative thing. Terrific is a positive thing? Once again, the English language, everybody. Hey, there's a video in your ads.
There is? Ah, I hate it when they put a video in all my ads.
Seriously, dude, this is insane. This content is unavailable in your country.
Yeah, I see you, Cornhub, trying to make me buy a VPN.
And guess what? It's not gonna. I'm getting one. I need to watch this one video that I probably won't even watch the full end of it because I'll end up being distracted by another one.
Sorry, I don't make the rules or the spelling.
Oh, you think that protects you?
Gingers are 13 times more likely to give you Coca-Cabana syndrome as their hair is more absorbent off 5G signals, meaning they emit more viralis.
Oh, God, come on. Are they trying to seriously turn viralysis into a literal word?
Let that sink in.
God damn it. I don't want to let the sink in. He's always so rude to me. But here we go. Diagram time. So normal people should only be 1.5 apart, but gingers, oh, 20 meters at least. 20 whole meters. Yeah, I'm really going to trust the person who's talking about 5G causing Coca-Cabana syndrome to be someone who's actually going to follow this diagram they're showing anyway.
Yeah, that's what you get for trying to leet speak during your teens.
Ugh, I hardly ever make or have eggs myself, so what is wrong? Is that like just not properly boiled or something? Ugh, looks gooey still.
Something are the primary source of energy. Answer, carbohydrates?
Wrong.
Correct answer, carbohydrates. That's what I said. Just listen to the feedback.
Carbohydrates.
Oh, yes, thank you. I see where I went wrong.
I'll save something to watch later, did you? Well, too bad.
That's why you never watch later bootleg videos on YouTube. Or any videos related to some sort of drama. I feel like that stuff gets deleted ASAP.
See, that's why you don't bother eating cement, man. Your spoon can't scoop it up.
4 chicken McNuggets. Wait, you guys get 4 chicken McNuggets as an option?
But that's like only a little bit more than 3 and less than 6.
Okay, yeah, one of the chicken nuggets here is really, really tiny and very disappointing. But no, hang on.
4 chicken McNuggets?
Bro, go hard or go home. It's 6 and up, man. Don't be a sook.
What are you trying to do? What's your diet? You're going to Macca's. You're already lost.
This is pathetic. Up your game, American McDonald's.
Hey, do you play Fortnite?
No.
Why asking?
Lol, your bio says Stormtrooper. It's a skin on Fortnite.
How has your genetic code evaded natural selection?
Oh man, that by far is my favorite quote that Godzilla says in his movie. Would you like free shipping or 3 to 5 days? You've selected free shipping. Don't worry, that's only $14.95.
Wait a minute, something here is aloof.
Why were some of the initial pictures from the Hubble blurry? The mirror which reflected all the light into the telescope was slightly off.
Wrong, you fool!
The correct answer is obviously because the mirror which reflected all the light into the telescope was ever so slightly off. By 1/50th of a human hair.
You forgot the human hair! Ah!
You fail, sir. Redo your entire 4 years of study.
All right, guys, we already set up for this quiz. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. God damn it, 3.
I want to be different.
Yeah, you're different, all right.
Ugh, yeah, color me shocked when the local area decides to vote against putting on any future festivals or events. You want to use these spaces, people? Take care of them. It's incredible what a little common sense can change for the better. Question, is this case compatible with a wireless charging pad? Oh, I know. No idea. Then why didn't you answer? Come on. Hell, if you're the actual owner of the product, then maybe check?
Oh, no.
What? Oh.
And they'll wonder why their laptop lasts maybe 2 or 3 years max.
Jesus, you're gonna see, like, mold growing on that thing.
Do you stand behind the message of OK Boomer? 39% don't really care, 60% do support it, and 0.1% I do not support it.
OK Boomer. Now, I've come across many pie charts doing this channel, and I can say that this one actually comes across mathematically correct. Well done. Very legit. Equals a whole amount for once. 99.01%.
Yeah, guess which slice the person cutting it for themselves made?
That's right, the little one, because they're watching their diet.
And they're gonna offer the big one to their partner because they have a slight feeding fetish, but they don't want to admit it yet to their partner because they're scared how they'll react.
I love just creating a little backstory in these photos sometimes.
Wait, where are they?
Are these Power Rangers? Since when do Power Rangers have animal heads? Okay, maybe they're not Power Rangers, but still, even then... That looks so uncomfortable for the dog.
How would you like your bubble tea?
I'd like to be surprisingly fornicated, please.
I'll see what we can do.
Aggressiveness. Noun, hostile or violent behavior. For example,
recent research has linked violent video games to increased aggressiveness in youth.
This is actually a very meta definition because it's designed to make you become aggressive. Personally, I think it's a great way to help you learn the word. I wanted to be nice, so I meowed back at my cat. Not sure what I said, but she's staring at me like this.
Oh, what did you say? How dare you say that about my mother, sir?
The more you stare into it, the bigger the fear it shows.
You're not supposed to make that noise, only I am. What is going on?
All right. I advocate for pineapple belonging on pizza, but this is going too far, guys.
Oh, no. Mate, take it chill, okay? Animal Crossing isn't that serious of a game. It's meant to relax, dude. It's meant to chill you out. You're taking the game too seriously, man.
Oh, wow. Where is this? That is horrible.
Like, was this their attempt to try and create more space for lots? But I feel like if they just straightened it, it would still create the same amount of space.
I only learned basic maths at school. How does this help?
The Sliding Door Company.
We hate our products. We won't buy them.
We need to go to school.
Correct.
Amy is in need of a maid.
Correct.
Doesn't John need the phone?
Wrong. The answer is, doesn't John need the phone?
The fifth oldest tree on the planet was burned down by a woman smoking meth. No words, just disappointment.
And rage!
File size viewer. Did you mean file size viewer? Oh, okay. File size viewer.
Did you mean file size viewer?
Make up your damn mind, Google!
Teachers when they add, and just have fun to the instructions.
Why is no one having a good time?
I specifically requested it. Well, my tenderly chicken tenders, thank you again for watching. Please like this video if you enjoyed today's content. And subscribe if you'd like to see more content on the daily.
Your existence is what keeps this channel strong.
That's all from me now. My name was Jack. If you're still not wearing headphones,
oh!
And I'll see you guys next time.